So, what's going on, guys? Carson back today with another video for you guys, and in today's video, I'm here with another Chicago Bears rebuild, and we are going here we are going to be taking on, sadly, it looks like the New England Patriots, who are 5-1 against the 0-5 Chicago Bears. See what players are ready to negotiate deals. Looks like it's going to be Zach Miller, who's not interested. Bryce Callahan. I'm not really ready to negotiate with anybody yet, because I want to go and scout some players, see what they have. Will Dunn, a wide receiver, I've put quite a bit into, and a quarterback, of course. Brady Knorr. Who else? Anybody down here? I'd go for another wide receiver, but at the same time, I think I'm good. What about a tight end? Do I have a tight end scouted yet? Tight end. I don't look like I have any scouted tight ends yet. So I might just try to scout this guy. Scout him. There we go. So now I got the tight end in there. Should we do some weekly training? How about... Sure. Haven't done some weekly training in a long time. I'm just going to do some of this, yeah. No, I might just do some free practice. Please select, actually. You know what? No. I'm just going to go ahead and get right in and take this W against the Patriots here. I'm going to play the moments, of course. Play the most action-packed moments. I'm going to receive in the second half, so my first choice would be to kick. Edit CPU unis. I'm going to do their ultimate color rush. That's what that even was. That's their current away. It's orange, isn't it? Oh, I actually like their current home. I do actually like that. Some reason. Matt Nagy is our head coach, even though I'm the head coach. Tom Brady is, of course, their QB. Mitchell Trubisky is our QB for the 0-5 Broncos. Might not be our QB for long if we keep going with our L's. Trey Burton is our... I didn't see what that was. Maybe tight end. I don't know. Adrian Amos against Devin... Julian Edelman against Allen Robinson. Here we go.
Hello again, everybody. It is the coach. You're tuned in to Madden 19 on EA Sports. Coming up, the 41-year-old reigning NFL MVP, Tom Brady, and the New England Patriots take on Mitchell Trubisky and the Chicago Bears. I'll have scores around the league for you at the half, but it's time for a little football. So we'll hand it over to our broadcast team, Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
First opened way back in 1924, but renovated in 2002. There's a look inside venerable Soldier Field in Chicago. This was the scene a moment ago as the Bears emerge from their tunnel. Ready for football are they, and ready for football are we, as the Bears get set to match up with Tom Brady and the New England Patriots. With Charles Davis, I'm Brandon.
We're 100% getting hyped up here. We're getting ready to take our first dub of the season against one of the better teams in the NFL. Looks like we are going to get the coach's suggestion. And we are on defense here. They are at the 48-yard line, 3rd and 4. We just need to stop them. I don't want to play any of these guys. I want to play Amos. I want to play this guy all the way back here. I knew he was going to go for that. And it's going to be an overthrow. Let's go. So are they going to get a field goal? They are not. What's at the 2-yard line? Why are they having me play this again? why are they having me play this? I don't understand. Snap the football. Whoa, pushing. A little bit roughing the quarterback there. Bit of a a tough push there. So we're at the 5-yard line, 2nd and 7. Let's see what. Right up the middle. Not many yards, in fact. New England Claiborne is going to be injured. Let's see what's going to happen. They're going to have to replace. Doesn't say anything about replacing. Anybody? We cannot go 4 and out here. Nice. Aggressive. There's the first 16-yard line. I'm going to call something a bit different here. Where is the formation? Here we go. Pistol, here we go. There we go. 2 for 2 passing. First one was very tough. 4 and 1 New Orleans. It's pretty good, pretty good. What? There's the accuracy by Trubisky. Oh, head coach. Calm down. It's just one overthrow. It's just one. What happened to our tight end?
Need to be a little bit more careful. Yeah, fortunately for him, he's got a couple more downs to play with.
Oh, I shouldn't have thrown it. I should have just ran it up the middle. Oh, that one was on me. Read option. Oh, it's just something stung my throat. Oh no. Run blocking. Oh no. Oh, I got sacked. Back down to the 9-yard line. 4th and 17. We're gonna have to punt this ball off. That was pretty good right there. Way early there though. What a bad kick. Oh no. They're already back in field goal range. No, 16 yard return. Okay. I'm pretty sure not, but okay. I don't want to play any of these guys. Just want to play the guy back here, Amos. Let my computer do the rest of the work. Somebody get to him. Just somebody. Come on. New England with another injury. 1st and goal. Nobody could get to him. The ball was just there like... What is going on outside? A flag. Who is it on? What? There's just a floating... Did you see that? I think there was just like a floating... What? Was that a floating iPad? That's a weird glitch. Definitely weird glitch there. They're gonna run it right up the middle. Oh, come on. I switched to the wrong guys. None of the guys got to him. Come on. 7-7. It's gonna be... 3rd and 10 at the 38-yard line. If we can get a sack here, it might take him out of field goal range. I'm not sure about the 38-yard line, what they're going to be able to get here. You never know. You know, it's New England. Oh, way overthrown. He caught it out of bounds. They might get a field goal here, though. And they are. Why am I always on defense? 2-minute warning. I don't know if I'm on defense or not. Yep. Always on defense. Like, I think I've had one offensive play, which I'm not complaining. I'm not going to complain at all. Because it's been an awful... There, nice poke. That's going to go 4th and 6. Not sure if they're going to be able to get a field goal there or not. I form. There we go. What? Trubisky. There we go. Go. Quick, we only got 9 seconds to snap the ball. Quick. Go. Snap the ball. I didn't mean to do that. But I think I'm going to get the first here. Second inches. That works too.
I think the crowd, though, they want to see a little bit more excitement. Let's see if someone can break something free on offense and get going.
Throw the ball to the outside lane. Stay on your feet. You're not going to stay on your feet. No huddle again. Saving some of my timeouts so maybe we can get the lead going in the second half. We at least have a chance at that point. Oh. Get up the middle. Get to the 50. 48-yard line. Now I'm going to have to call the timeout. Even if play was stopped, I might call the timeout there just to get, or just so that coach can talk to the players, let him know, or keep the players can keep coach on the same base. That didn't work. Got no yards off of it. Nothing on play. And I'm going to go. Come on. Loss of a yard on that play. We just have to get within field goal range. That's all I want. Why are we running it? Are you serious? Why are we running that? Why would we run that? Who in their right mind would run that? 4th and 12. And what a bad punt. What an awful punt. Come on. We're better than this. No, we're not. No, we're really not. 22-yard line. Looks like we might have the football. Yeah. Ooh, it's 22-yard line. We got a good chance to take the lead here. Oh. There we go. Down to the 18. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, I want to play. Oh, that was 4th down. I thought that was only 1st. Whatever. Perfect. And it's going to go right in between the pipes. Make it 10-10. 10-10. And we're at least still tied up and in this. 2 seconds left to go. And that's going to end the 3rd. Going into the 4th here. Play. Coach suggestions, verticals, let's go pass blocking, and let's go, that's why I don't play offense, and did they go back down and, nope, they're going to go back down and tie it. Take the lead. They're gonna go down and take the lead. At least that was a misread. Man, that's upsetting. That should never happen. Should never happen. Trubisky, you're better than that. There you go. There's a nice tackle. 3rd and 12. Either way, they're going to get a field goal here. And then we'll have to do a really good, hang on. Okay. There we go. There's the tackle. New England with another injury. That's 3 this game. They're going to get the field goal here, though. They're going to take the lead. Then we're going to have to go down and score in less than 3.5 minutes. I mean, it's definitely doable. Maybe the computer will get us a chance. It's going to go right in between it. Make it 13-10 New England. We aren't making the playoffs this year. That's a guaranteed. That is a guaranteed. Got to go all the way up the yard. I meant to say all the way up the field. We're at the 25-yard line. Got to go all the way up the field. I pressed A! And the game knows that. I pressed A and the game knows that. We're out of this. Now what? What was that?
going to bring up a third down.
When a linebacker's in, we had whoever is A, him running up the field, but no, you had to do that. You had to do that, and there I go down. 29-yard line. We're going to have to, I guess, call quick slants. 2-minute warning. I guess our best bet here is just to go for it. 4th and 6. If not, we've lost this game. We're not going to. We got no other choice. We're not going to. Get over. Go. He's got to be. He's got to be. Right? How? No, he was on the 1st yard line. I think we got cheated out. I think we got cheated out. They're going to win this game now. Unless we pick it off and run it all the way up, I got to call a timeout. 0-6. Oh, is it 0-6 or 0-7? Might be 0-7. I'm calling it. Man. Absolute awfulness. Stayed at 33. 3rd and 8. To at least give us a chance. Nope. They're gonna delay the clock as much as they physically could. And they're just going to run it, call a timeout. I guess, even if they get this one here, we can get a Hail Mary up. And it's good. Could at least tie it, if not win it. That's still only a 6-point game. I think I'm going to have to go with Hail Mary here, though, because we have no more timeouts. Drive. Why wouldn't we do Hail Mary? Why wouldn't we? I don't understand that. Go. No huddle. Go. We have time for 2 more drives. No! Okay. Now, we got time to talk it over. Hail Mary, there it is. If this one's good, if this Hail Mary is good, and we get the field goal, we have a chance to do a football version of a walk-off. And that's going to end it. That's what you get. Just try to injure him. There we go. That's what I get for a Hail Mary. Same coach, because you're going to get fired soon. It's not your fault, but that's just what happens when your team does bad. You get fired. So, I'm pretty sure if we lose our next game, you're out. You're definitely out, coach. Sorry about it. Why is there so many annoying pictures? Exit the game. Yay. Finish game. Upgrade all players. I guess the players are slowly getting better. I mean, I guess that's a positive. Practice. The defense is better. I just 0-6. Advance week against the Jets, not Nets. We have to beat the Jets. They're the Jets. Come on. They're 1-6, but they're still better than us. Improved team is one of the options. Get rid of coach. Get a new coach. My watch is telling me to move. Ooh. You know what? Trade for player. I was losing focus, stuck on that. They can have. See, I don't want to give up. They can have Trubisky. Are they interested in Trubisky? What? Didn't I add Trubisky to it? No, that's not him. Trubisky. Submit. They're almost interested. Then they can have one of my lower. You can have like Fitz. Now are they interested? No. You have one more guy. Like, what do they want? Picks. Do they want to pick? They can have 2019 round 5. Or even better yet. Remove from trade. Then they can have. They can have Watford if they want. Do they want Watford? What else can they physically want? Do they want another like this guy? Bush? Just accept the trade. Who else do you want? You don't want Trubisky. Do you want a different quarterback? You can't have another quarterback. You want one of these? You could have Benny Cunningham. Are you interested in Cunningham? Finally! They accepted him. So now, QB. If I go to him, he better be our starter. Set as captain. Progression. So now, we should be going into the game. Week 8 with a new QB. There we go. Play call or advanced settings. Kick. And here we go. Let's win our first game of the season. The main goal should be for next season. Win our first game and win our home opener. That should be the goal. And plus, didn't one of Coach's goals that, well, technically I set, wasn't one of them what was it? Make it to the playoffs or something? What a joke. That's really funny. Come on, we better have our new QB in. He had way better attributes. And it's raining here at Soldier Field. Change up the sun, or the sun, not the sunset, the, they'll change up the playing. Yeah, we got our new QB in. Let's see if we can get a first down here on the first drive of the game. Not quite. I'm going to get about 4 yards in the play, though. Take it 2nd and 7. Didn't we get 4 or 5 yards on that? Maybe not. Either way, it was a completed pass, you know. It was a completed pass. I mean, I really shouldn't complain, I guess. Oh. And he's going to be taken right down. Nothing gained. This is half the problem, is we get nothing out of everything. Absolutely nothing out of anything. Cleveland and Pittsburgh. roster of every organization. I think I know who might win that game. There you go. Oh, he got crushed. 2 for 2, 16 yards. If we score on this drive, I know who my permanent for now QB will be. It'll of course be this guy. Another completed pass at the 50. Second and four even. A flanker drive. Sounds interesting. San Francisco and Arizona. San Francisco's not doing too much better than we are. Oh, wide open. He's taken down into field goal range. Doing a lot better now on this drive. 18 yards gained on that play. Nice, take it. Let me call wide receiver. Another completed pass. See, I think I'm just seeing a better open field now. I don't know. It's like it's just different with a different QB in. You know, our new QB, it's like I'm seeing a whole different field here. Whole new field of players. There's the first, maybe. Ooh. Might be 3rd and inches. Oh, no, 1st and 10. 1st and 10 is the 22-yard line. See if we can score on this play here. Oh, I'm just lucky that's not intercepted. I'm really just lucky that what didn't get intercepted. We might win our first game here, like I said, against the Jets. Might just happen that way. Oh, somehow this is going to get caught. A lob pass, pretty much. What? Did that get dropped? That lob of a pass got dropped. Wow. Wow. Stay on your feet. Well, not. We're just going to have to go for the field goal here. 4th and 5, like I said, we're going to get the field goal here. 34-yarder. 1st scoring of the game. 1st score of the game is going to go to Chicago on a field goal. 53 seconds left to go here in the 1st quarter. It's going to end the 1st. They're going to go down and not score. We're in. Well, not yet. 3rd and 4, we got to stop them here. Either way, they should be able to tie the game with a field goal. Oh, it's intercepted. It's going to be down at the 30-yard line. Let's go. Intercepted by somebody. We're going to go down in 28-yard line. 3rd and 4 also here. See if we can start a good streak here. Game clip recorded. Wait for that to go away so I can see. 9 seconds. Okay, I'm good. Oh, wide up the middle. A little bit higher up of a pass would have been nice. A little bit higher of a pass and he would have been wide open and gone probably. Not going to get anything off of it though. It's nothing too much to worry about except that it counts towards his turnover rate. But like I said, nothing much to worry about there. Gonna go up to the 45-yard line. Doing a lot better with this new QB in. I forgot his name, but doing a heck of a lot better with him in. 5 yards per attempt on average, which is pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. Whoa. And he's gonna drop it. No big deal there. Didn't really mean to pass it to him. Pressed A too many times, I think. Michael for Robinson here. Yeah. Try and hit Robinson. And it's gonna work. Yes, stay on your feet. Oh, and he's gone. And he's gone. Let's go. Yes. Jacoby Brissett, 0 times intercepted. 10-0 now. 55 seconds here. And we're at the 11-yard line. We still got time to score here. We're out of timeouts, though, so... gotta go for it basically on this play. bullet pass for the first. I figured out, ever since I figured out how to do bullet passes, it's working so much better. I'm going to try to hit. 42 seconds left. We're still good. I'm going to go for Robinson again. Yeah, go for. I'll try and hit Robinson again. It's going to work. Oh, he's down. He's down. Yeah. Oh, I thought it was going to work. Like I said, a little bit higher up of a pass, and it would have worked. They're going to get 7 off of it. It's okay, I guess. Ooh, this isn't okay, though. 1st and 10. They got a chance to take the lead here. This isn't good. Oh! Yes, the Jets got an injury. Bridgewater. Is that their... Was that their QB? He luckily got the ball away in time. Before he got taken down. Otherwise, that would have been a good loss. A solid loss for us. Or a solid loss for them, which would have been good for us. Why didn't you try to hold it? That was right to you. You just tried to bat it away. No. But, yeah, like I said, I don't think I've said it yet, but I'm starting to enjoy Madden a lot more. Snap the ball. Oh, he's wide open. I wasn't even thinking. I straight up wasn't even thinking. Like, that's my fault. I decided I'd just run in and try and attack the quarterback, which is a dumb idea. Seven twenty-two tomorrow morning. I'm going to play golf. Hopefully, it's not raining. I couldn't stay on him. They're gonna take the lead. Nothing I really could have done about that. I couldn't stay on it. Ooh, we're gonna go back and take the lead though again. 2:24 to go. It's raining pretty hard still. 2 minutes left to go here in the third. I want to go. Tight end's not very good. Might not go anything here. There's first. As long as he holds on. Oh! 27. There we go. 1st and 10. Here at the 27-yard line. And down to the 18. Gotta go for the 35-yard field goal. We're set up for our first dub here with our new quarterback. If so, like I said, I'm keeping him in. He's going to play our next games. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. I can't do mental math, if they score, they're going to take the lead. Please tell me we have the ball. We do, so we've got a chance to take over a touchdown's worth of points. Lead. It's over a touchdown's worth of points, if that makes sense. Oh, that's a risky pass. Yeah. I knew as soon as I threw it, I should have not thrown it. I think I might have hesitated a bit too long to decide whether to throw it or not. I just shouldn't have thrown it. But Robinson's working out pretty good for me today, so. Oh, I tried to go too far to the outside. Lost 3 yards. Either way, we should be able to get a field goal off this, even if we don't score. Because that'd put us 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. So we'd be over a touchdown's worth of points. I want to get the first on this, though. He might. He's going to run it in. He just ran it in himself. He's running all the way across the end of the end zone. His first running touchdown. His first throwing touchdown. What else could you ask for? His first win as a Chicago Bear? Because that might be what he's going to get. Allen Robinson, 0 receiving touchdowns, but you know what? I'll get you here. I'm gonna get him here. I don't think that was him, but down to the 10, 2 yards on that play. I'm really feeling the field now. I don't know what's been going on this game, but I'm really feeling the field. I'm really like feeling how it's going. Oh, that's out. Too far. I'm not really worried about getting any more points at this point. Field goal would be nice, though. Just to be sure. Oh, Indiana. Colts are 0-2. Or 0-7. Big difference there. Snap the ball. Oh, no. Stay. Oh, no. Back to the 12. Fourth and 11. Let's just get the field goal here. Second tackle for loss. Good for him. He's celebrating with his team down 26-17. 26-14. Now it's 29-14. And he's celebrating. So, I wouldn't, buddy. I just wouldn't. We are set up here for our first win of the season, though. And we're back to the 15-yard line, first and 10. Now I'm not sure what is just going on. Now we're just getting everything. Like, down to the 14, 1 yard gain on that play. Yeah, like I said, I don't know what we're doing different this game. We're just always on offense. And I'm actually doing somewhat okay with the offense. 2 minute warning here in the fourth. They really have no chance at this point unless they have to do something major here to even have a chance at it. I mean, they do. Oh, I pressed B too late. What a loss. A big loss. Third and 16. Either way, I should, like I said, be able to get another field goal here, which I can't always rely on field goals. But I've had about a touchdown's worth of field goal points. Oh, that was a bad pass. No, why'd you stop running? Oh, I messed it up. A 77-yard return. The dive almost got him. They're only 8 points down now.
Now this one's not over yet.
Oh, they're going to go for the onside kick. Didn't quite work there. Didn't quite have the best onside kick. I'm not going to lie. All that did was give us a huge advantage. Instead of kicking it back to the 20, we got a good chance to score here. Thing is, they were still in reaching range. Could have gotten the 2 points. Touchdown, 2 points. Would have gotten in the tie game, but nope, they had to go for the onside kick. Second 9. Go for Robinson again. He's doing really good for us, so. Oh, he's wide open. Oh, stay in. Oh, I tried to do a spin move trying to stay in. You can call timeout if you want. I'm down to the 17, though. So, I mean, you have to have another one of those interceptions here. And then convert on the 2 points, which is a lot that they have to do. Oh, that's out. Better than getting sacked. I tried to go for it. Second and 10. 18 rushes and 42 passes. That better not be for this game. If so, that's a lot of plays. Hand off. Not going to get anything. In fact, going to lose a yard. Both the games I played this episode, no injuries. I think 3 New England guys got injured and 1 Jets guy here got injured. Third and 11, though. At this point, if we don't convert, the field goal will put us above what they can get. No! Robinson was wide open if I would have threw it a second earlier. 35-yard field goal again. And this should give us the win. Or not give us, but almost guarantee the win. Yep, 32-21. They have to do something incredible here to get the comeback of dreams. Our first win! It cannot feel good to just lose to an 0-6 team. Like, it cannot have felt very good to be the Jets right there. Do I play one more? Because right now I'm really, like, I'm into it now. Our wide receiver, he's going to get the upgrade here. Gonna upgrade this to a he's an 82 now. Sweet. You know what, just upgrade all of them. Two players were upgraded. Oh, it's so nice to see one and six. But still, our first win. Advance week next week. We will take on, I think, the Detroit Lions, wasn't it? Or are they further up? Oh, they're next week. This is Buffalo Bills. Week 9. But I think I might hold off to the next practice squad player signed. Vikings have signed Joel something from your practice. Big injury decision, and then all in the episode. A foot fracture. Do I risk it? I can't. If he injures it even more. Injury reserve. If he injures it even more. Now this guy, if he is cleared, start back up. I think I might negotiate the players off episode. But that's going to do it. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. If you didn't smash the like button, if you didn't smash the dislike button, I'll see you in the next episode.